Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Twitter at P Miller ENT. We are on Instagram at Prince Miller Entertainment. Also available on our Facebook account at Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome to another edition of our daily news on breaking news or breaking news on daily. So today is the 20th of August 2020. Yesterday, President Emmerson Mnangagwa had a Politburo meeting and with some others and PF big wigs. And of course, ED, you know, he had to say something about the Catholic priest Wakataura some few days ago. Kuti aiwa situation in Zimbabwe haina kunyatso mira moshe. ED have actually said kuma Catholic priest. You know what? Imimiga is a mutualism. You guys, you should actually form some political parties. Kana mruda kuta as a political party. Echungobude ipachena mungoti isusu tiri ve political party. You know, ZANPF is a close relationship with the church dating back to the days of the liberation struggle. He says, in the post-independent period, we continue to work well. Going forward, we remain committed to working well with the church to advance the national development agenda as a united people. As ZANPF, we are ready for the 2023 elections. And I always say this, Kutawamana, as we are as MDCT and MDC Alliance, as they are busy fighting back and forth here, Harvest House, ZANPF is already, you know, finished with the 2023. I can tell you, Kuti, they have already organized, you know, a strategy 2023. So yeah, it is the most unfortunate when men of the cloth begin to use the pulpit to advance their own agendas for detractors for our country. It is actually saying, could you know what, my priest and my bishops they are now using church, you know, kula kuwanda the church. Kana vachida kutaura zvepolitics ngavangobuda pachena vangofumawo avo maparties avo tobva tangoziva kuti bishop ningirikini vane political party yavo inonzi chakati chakati anditika. So in other words, ED is just saying, you know what, you guys muri mapriest muri mabishops chingoitai zvokuchechi ikoko, don't tell us what to do anditika. As ono kuti government is also saying kuti zoni there's no crisis in Zimbabwe. They are still, you know, saying, you know what, apana zvakadaro, there's nothing, apana chikubetika muZimbabwe, everything is normal. But vanhu kuti aiwa, you know, there's a human rights abuse, there's a corruption iri kuitika, you know, the health sector haina kumira bo. So you know, munhu wese ari kutaura izvozvo, but government haisi kuona semaonero ari kuita vanhu vese. So guys, talk to me in the comment section. Munoudza kuti mimi munyaya munoona sei. How do you guys view this response from ED? We thought kuti pamwe maybe ED pawachauya vachataurawo zvimwe zvinenge zviri different from what Miss Monica Mutsvangwa said some few days ago. But zvaara kungofananawo, you know, it's the same thing, you know, what Miss Monica Mutsvangwa said nezvataura naED kuti zvakangofanana, response imwe chete iyoyo. And so hapana reverse deal up. I thought kuti pamwe maybe ED vachauya vane reverse deal, but aiwa hapatorina any reverse deal. So guys, talk to me in the comment section and remember to subscribe to our channel. It's Prince Miller Entertainment on our Facebook and Instagram accounts. We are also available on Twitter at P Miller ENT. You know, a church is whereby, you know, hakuna munhu akanaka, hakuna munhu akatadza, you know, Mwari anongogamuchira munhu wese. So over the years we haven't seen such acts like to remain in taura zvakadai kune vechechi. So they always work together, sematauro atwa naED, but it's for the first time kuona zvituko zvakadai. And Zimbabwe is a Christian country, and most of us are Christians, although pane ma Muslims nezvimwewo zvitendero zvimwe zvakasiyana, but mostly tiri vanhu ve tirima Christianity andika. So guys, nangoti aningoyana enanyaya iyi because it has been shared throughout the whole social media kuti idhiri vazochakati idhiri vachakati, you know, as we saw kuti many people are still standing with Catholic priests and saying, you know what, zvavataura izvozvo vataura chokwadi and we should stand with them. So guys, I thank you very much for listening. This is our daily news on breaking news. Bless up.